Let me tell you SRM system settings. Open the control panel. Click on programs. Then click on programs and features. Install Java 8 update 181, 32-bit version. Even if your system is 64-bit, always use only 32-bit version. And Microsoft Visual C++ 2010 x86. Java and Microsoft Visual C++ 2010 are mandatory for SRM system. And also you should have digital signature driver to be installed. If you are not having the Java version, you can open Google website, type download Java JRE, click on the first link, accept the license agreement and install this Microsoft Windows x86 offline. Click on this, you can save and then run and install the Java. For installing Microsoft Visual C++ 2010 x86, you can again go to Google, type download VC++ 2010 32-bit. Click on the first link. Click on the download button. Then you can save and run and install the Microsoft Visual C++. Whenever you are installing Microsoft Visual C++, you have to restart the PC. So once you are done with installing Java and Microsoft Visual C++, you can close the control panel and you can open the Internet Explorer browser. Always use only Internet Explorer browser. Do not use Microsoft Edge or Firefox or Google Chrome browser. Internet Explorer, you have to right click, again right click, and you have to select Run as Administrator. So before you open the SRM system, certain settings are to be done in the browser. If you are not seeing this File Edit View Favorites Tools Help menu bar, you can right click here and you can enable the menu bar. So first thing is you have to click on the Help about Internet Explorer and check the Internet Explorer version. It should be 11. Now you can close this. Click on the Tools menu. Click on Pop-up Blocker and it should be turned off. Like it should be Turn on Pop-up Blocker should be available. Next you have to go to Manage Add-ons. Both the Java is to be enabled. If it is disabled, you can enable from here. Then click on the Tools, Internet Options, click on Security, click on Trusted Sites, again click on Sites, https://star.bmlindia.in is to be typed here and added here, like https://star.bemlindia.in. Type here and then click on Add and then click on Close. Enable protected mode should be always unticked. Then click on the custom level. Certain settings are to be done here. You have to click on the ActiveX controls and plugins. Allow scriptlets is to be enabled. Download signed ActiveX controls is to be enabled. Download unsigned ActiveX controls is to be enabled. Then further, if you come down, there is a display mixed content which is to be enabled. Further down, there is a use pop-up blocker which is to be disabled. Use Windows Defender smart screen which is to be disabled. Then you can click on OK and again OK and you can close the browser. Now you can log on to SRM system by right clicking on Internet Explorer, again right clicking and run as administrator. Do not open Internet Explorer directly. So once you are opening the browser, you can open BEML website, that is BEML www.bemlindia.in website. You can click on the suppliers, eProcurement SRM. Then you can click on the login here and enter the user ID and password and click on log on. So these are the settings which are to be done mandatorily in the system before you log into SRM system.